Herod the Great ruled with an iron fist over the territory of Galilee. King Herod created fortresses throughout the land for his own use, protection, as well as intimidation. Just east of Bethlehem, he built the largest palace fortress in the world, with the finest bronze soldiers, weaponry, and marble construction. In the shadow of this fortress walked a poor couple, Joseph and his pregnant wife, Mary. Required to make a nearly 100-mile trip from Nazareth to Bethlehem because of a census, Mary gave birth to her firstborn son, Jesus, in a tiny stable just 3 miles from Herod's fortress. That Jesus in his cradle is mightier than Herod on his throne. Herod was made a king. Jesus was born the King of Kings.
Thank you.
that night, there may have been one or two babies wrapped in swaddling clothes, but surely only one lying in a manger, with a star stationed above, accompanied by an army of angels that announced peace, proclaiming glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace.